sixth grade buffaloes and families. This is Miss Green, and I'm honored to have the chance to be a part of the video to recognize you before you move on to middle school. I know that this isn't the graduation you're hoping for, but we are fortunate enough with the technology we have today that we can still be sure to give you the recognition that you deserve. It will definitely be a time of your life that you will remember, finishing the school year through distance learning. Parents, I want to thank you for sending your children to our school and trusting us with them every day, and for working with us collaboratively to ensure your students are successful. I also want to thank the amazing sixth grade teachers, Mrs. Moore, Mrs. Troster, and Mr. Enyart for their dedication to all of the students. They have had a positive attitude and energy to push these students to the best that they can be. They've been outstanding, and our students have been very lucky to have them as their teachers. We have prepared something very special to share with you. Please enjoy.
Birds fly and the dreams that you dream of, dreams really do come true. Someday you wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far beyond.
Wanted to wish a happy graduation to our sixth graders. I'm so proud of you and how much you've grown since fourth grade. And I know you're all ready for middle school. I know this didn't end the way that you expected it to, but just know how proud we are. And you're once a buffalo, you're always a buffalo. So please come back and visit. Good luck.
Hey, Comanche sixth graders. It's Mrs. Wilbur here. I wanted to show an old picture of you guys. I thought you might like that. I just wanted to say best of luck to you guys. You're going to be so missed. Please come back to Comanche and visit when you can, and we know you're going to do great things. Bye. Congratulations.
Congratulations, sixth graders. Good luck to you next year as you move on to middle school. We will miss seeing you in the halls next year.
Congratulations to my sixth grade friends. I'm so proud of you. You did it.
Hi, Comanche sixth graders. I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of you and congratulate you on your graduation from sixth grade.
Hi, Comanche sixth graders, class of 2020. I'm sad that we can't be with you this week and to clap with you down the hallways. I know that you deserve a big celebration. However, because of the times that we're living in, we can't do that, but that doesn't diminish our love and how proud we are of you. So for your future, I just want you to have a wonderful future. I know that you will. You're a great bunch of students, and we're gonna miss you terribly. I love you. So proud that you were part of the Comanche class of 2020. Have a great summer. Love you, bye.
Congratulations, Comanche sixth grade students, for finishing your sixth grade year. I know it was different than what you expected, but I wanted to congratulate you. Good luck in seventh grade. Remember your wow, water, oxygen, and weight when you got that headache. Take care. Love you. Have a great summer.
Hi, Comanche sixth graders. I miss you so much. I wish we could have had our last quarter together. You guys were robbed of some really special sixth grade graduation memories, but I want you to know I will never forget you. I will always remember and love you guys. And this is a story we'll be telling our family and children for a long time to come. I want you guys to know that Wester just so excited for you guys to be joining them next year, and we're gonna miss you here at Comanche, but I can't wait to hear about the wonderful, amazing things you guys are gonna do. Keep in touch with me. Feel free to email me, message me, text me, call me, whatever you guys wanna do to keep in touch, because I want to hear from you. Never forget my mantra: if there is no struggle, there can be no progress in life. So be comfortable with the struggle. I miss you guys, and I can't wait to hear about your amazing futures.
Hi, sixth grade Comanche Buffaloes. I can't tell you how much I miss you. What a weird, weird way to end our school year. I'm hoping that some of you guys can come back and visit us next school year. Just remember that if you persevere at any challenge that you come against, if you just keep trying and trying, you will achieve your dreams. And that's one thing I really want you to encourage you to do. Next year at seventh grade, I know you guys are gonna do wonderful things, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. Remember, you guys are awesome, and I miss you terribly. Bye.
Well, sixth grade, here we are. Congratulations, you're ready to move to seventh grade. It's definitely been a very eventful year and a more eventful fourth quarter. But just remember, we miss you, we love you guys, and as long as you believe in yourself, work hard and follow through, and persevere through challenges, you can do anything. All right? Bye, guys.
Sixth graders, you've had some great times this year, and maybe you've had some tough times, but you did it and you succeeded, and now you're ready for the next step, middle school. Take what you have learned at Comanche, be safe, respectful, and responsible, and to be a champion. It will take you so far. Remember your dreams, and don't let anyone or anything get in your way. Last but not least, don't be scared of doing hard work. Hard work is the only thing that can help you achieve success in your life. Congratulations on your next steps, and I wish you the best of luck in your future. Congratulations, Comanche's Class of 2020. I hope you did.